Welcome to the second task. Last night, something our champions value exceptionally was taken from them. That something now lies at the bottom of Black Lake. Their mission this morning is to retrieve it. Champions, you may begin. Earlier this evening, Professor Moody placed the Triwizard Cup within the maze. Only he knows where it resides. Champions, prepare yourselves.
Hurry! Run! never. Cedric! Get back to the cup! Now!
I'm not leaving you.
Kill the spare!
No!
Avada Kedavra! Harry Potter. The boy who lived. I'm going to destroy you.
Crucio! Ah!
Harry, let's see what schoolboy spells you have up your sleeve. Would you prefer me to finish it now, Harry? Oh, well done, Harry. If only Dumbledore could see you now. Come out, Harry. Come out and play. I thought you'd be taught how to duel, Harry. Attaboy, Harry. Your parents would be proud. Stop, Harry! Your parents would be proud! You cannot hide from me. You'll have to be better than that, Harry. Well, well, your filthy mother with this brow.
No!
I want to see the light leave your eyes.
Not easy, is it?
Avada Kedavra!
Meliodas!
Harry, let's see what schoolboy spells you have up your sleeve.
Avada Kedavra!
Expelliarmus!
Leave him to me.
Ow!
That's another little dose of pain, Harry.
My lord, what should we do?
A boy is mine! To death, Harry. hurt, didn't it, Harry?
I can't see him! Ezio!
Stun him!
Harry! Harry!
He's back. Voldemort's back.
With dark and difficult times comes a choice. Between what is right and what is easy. Should you ever waver, remember Cedric Diggory. A boy who was kind and brave. No matter how convincingly you tell the story of what happened tonight, few will believe that Voldemort has returned. But tell the story you must.